Hello, welcome to Autumn RPG, and today we'll finish the mountain pass. Now, let's see what quest do we have here. Wait a second, I have your fangs. Nah. Give me more. Siggy can meet. So this quest, that quest is not really worth it. I mean, you will get more money if you sell the fangs. I don't know why they put it in the game. Such a strange quest to have. I think he also gave us all this ammunition and stuff. Oh, so... Then it's worth it. Yeah, I take that back. It's worth it. Well, as... Might as well take all the ammo as we are here. Oh, those are armor piercing? Oh, then it's definitely worth it. Oh, here's also a lot of gunpowder and zip rounds and... Oh. Well, change my mind, it's worth it. Here, you can have two of those. Two of those. You can have some super steams. What else? You can have some apples. You can have the canned meat. The simple steams. You can have the crackers, you can have some meat. Okay, more meat. Okay, one more piece. Perfect trade. Ah, well, I guess it was worth it because you get all that ammo. Now for the second guy in here. ₽300, it's not much. Okay, so now that was all the quest I had to do, I think. Okay, here's your parcels, he gives you 1000 rubles. It's a pioneer hole clog. What? By a cork? The Japanese ninjas, the Order of Sunset, maybe Freddy Krueger? What? Psh, worse than Freddy Krueger? Freddy Mercury? He was a good singer. Secret cartel? What? 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 Do you have a target on your... What's inside the package? Yeah, they're drug dealers. I figured it out when that other mailman told me to get that package. I have some bodyguards. I don't know what his thing is, what his deal is. Okay, finished all those quests, now let's go to the bunker. Huh? I don't know. Build a cave around the bunker? Okay, the bunker is here. Okay, let's eat a little bit. Sure, why not? Let's boil some coffee. So the bunker is right here. I don't know if you can reach the bunker any other way, but you'll have to do that quest or kill everyone in there. No, let's go to scanner mode. Beep, beep, beep. So what will you do from now on? Oh, so it actually is a location that you can't exit. Okay, now I understand. Oh, great. I hope this has no radiation or poison in it. Nice, that crate had a newspaper. Oh well, I suppose it could have been worse. It could have been a bottle. Or a wooden log. Such great stuff we can find in here. Okay, now let's do this puzzling quest. This again, this is not too hard, and inside of the bunker is actually very underwhelming. As the other bunker was as well. Skeletons, spooky, scary skeletons. Come on, guys, why didn't you leave if you were out of food? Some bricks, some skeletons. Okay, the huge door was opened. I don't know what that means. Don't know what that means. Well, at least now we don't have to deal with that stupid automatic AI which wanted to murder us like hell 90,000. Okay, I hope we find... Oh, lockers. My favorite thing in the game. All boots. No, I'm not interested in the... Oh, one experience point. Well, some ammo is always welcomed. Even though at this point I'm pretty sure I have more than enough. I like it how they have to go out... They have to move out of the way for me to engage that. What about here? Decent so far. A sharp knife, a police cap. Okay, I'll take all of that. By the way, we have more endurance now. We are buffed. Rusty weapons. Come on, game. I mean, you get all this stuff just by killing those simple bandits that are pretty easy to kill, but now you give this to me. No, I'll take everything because I need some money. You remember, I wasted a lot of money because I had to go back and forth a few times, which I did off camera. Actually, I'll keep that ammo. Okay, the loot was not bad in there. Wow, the lockpicking, I guess 66 is more than enough in this game. Okay, let's pick. Someone called... what? Comrade error. I'm pretty sure I know what I have to do in here. Okay. Who's spreading the lies about the virus became incapable of producing food? Oh... They want to kill everyone because they want to open the doors because their biolabs don't produce any food. What's this door here? Oh, it's a bulkhead. Okay, then you can't open a bulkhead. And yeah, that's the main laboratory. Okay, I understand now. Now, this layout is not so hard to read. I mean, yes, it could have been... so we came to here. So you have to go to the right. Okay, let's go here first. I don't know what to say about this. This will be a little longer puzzle because you have to do some crazy stuff in here. Yeah, at least we won't get shot down by a huge robot with twin Gatling guns or whatever those are. What? Oh, it's not even locked. Actually, the robot didn't have Gatling guns. It had just some big machine guns. Should I wear my gas mask? Let's wear the gas mask just in case. Okay, that skeleton has nothing on him. Dice, I love dice. Okay, so this is a kind of a bunk room, but they had a toilet in there. Oh, that must be disgusting. Oh, this is a prison cell actually. If they had that in there, this is a prison. Okay. And it seems like they left their prisoners to die. That's 1, 2, 3 prisoners in there, 4. Okay, they had terrible conditions from what it looks like. And this guy died on the toilet. Still being lives, we haven't killed each other yet because of something. What? Or wanted child? Or one wanted child? Okay, I don't understand that, but hey. Okay, so this was totally worthless to me. Finally, some new enemies. What are you guys doing here? They're just some cute puppies, right? Okay, let's finish this. We have to go through there because, hey, if they're enemies, we have to go and kill them. Okay, let's see what's in here. Basically, I want to see everything in the game. We should be getting a new rifle or something in here, I think. Okay, so what's in here? So this is the living quarters, I presume. And it's a huge space. Oh, come on, game, you will make me explore all of this? Okay, fine, let's start. A Makarov pistol, okay, knife, I'll take that. You had one bullet. Guess you died before you used that bullet. Okay, some diesel fuel. And I guess you... Yeah. Here it's hot savage. Typical life, Russian F to the life of a... Crane? Okay. That we make a body that will feed the future generation? What? He meant that you will run away from here, but... Probably would. Angel wings, but now if he did that, there are no angel wings for him. That's interesting, never saw this before in the game. I have to remember to take that to the fortune teller when I'm done with all this quest. What did you guys... What? Just hanging around, guys. Okay, keep up the good work. Okay, Motherland was attacked with nuclear weapons. Nobody will survive this battle. Imagine doing this without the scanner. This would take you so long. Okay, we're nearing the end of this corridor, at least on one side. I'm liking the notes and I'm reading them all, even though it may seem I'm skipping them. Well, I'm skipping the books, because those are long. And I'll probably read them in my spare time when I'm at the home base. Is this the same thing? Yeah, that was the same thing. Okay, so we came through here. Wow, why did they make this so big? I mean, you will have to spend hours in here. Okay, he was a war hero or something like that. Okay, I guess we'll check the rest of these rooms now. Okay, we came through here, we checked all of these. Okay, let's go here first. Nothing in there, nothing in there. Okay, this is very loud. Nothing in there. It won't be locked for long. Success, I guess. Oh, a glass and a bottle. Anything interesting in here? Nope, just more wires. I'll just check him to be safe. I can't assume anything in this game. If you remember, some quests were actually had a solution that you never encounter in the game. Like when you first fix the generator in the village. Click and hold. Oh, this actually goes a lot further in. Okay, don't worry, I'll check the guy later, but now I have to explore this side. Funny, but the lockpick skill actually gives you more experience than anything else in the game. Phew, that's a lot of diesel. I'll take that. Okay, so the generators run on diesel fuel. Okay, I understand it. So if you want to do the quest where you have to power up your generator in the red fighter, you can come here and get 31 diesel fuels. Okay, so I guess you're all around here eating. Or did they lock you in here? Nah, I don't know. Maybe you... Probably they locked you in there. Wow, this is so much fuel. I mean, well, not so much because they had to use this for probably 20 years or even more. Okay, I guess this is a nice catch if you really need it. How about if I do it like this? Oh, we can still take one more. About one more. Well, in case you don't have enough fuel or you want to do the diesel path of the quest, come here, you have enough. Some people said on my YouTube account that they didn't find they can't refuel their cars at the refueling station. I guess they have to come here and get all that fuel. I love sunshine, gentle breezy. This is a little bit of a sad story. I mean, I guess he had to kill those Anar people because they wanted to get out of the bunker, and soldiers are soldiers. That's the first thing they have to do. They have to follow the orders, no matter what. That was a lot of fails for nothing. Okay, so this was more of a story area with some sad outcomes. I already searched that. Okay, now let's go in here. Wow, this is so long. Okay, they even locked the lockers in the bathroom. Why would they? Okay, they locked the locker with the toilet paper and so, but come on, the doors are locked. Don't lock that as well. I'm just opening all the doors. For science, that is. Well, I guess we know what happened here, right? By the way, let me switch off the... It's a lot clearer when you do that. Bloody page. This is him. Okay. So I guess the commander of this bunker was actually mind controlled by the mushroom thing. Or probably he wanted to keep them in here so they can all of them. So that all of them were controlled by the mushroom entity. What's that say? Versus Regan? Oh, save us, Mr. Regan! So they wrote on the wall for the American president to save them. Save us, Mr. Regan, that's it. That's funny, that's very funny. And they wrote it in English as well. Okay, that skeleton doesn't have anything on him. More diesel, delicious diesel fuel. Yep, this will take more than 2 videos. Okay, now where do we go from here? Ah, fine, this is the kitchen. At least we don't have to fight rats. No, let's not drink on the job. Well, if you want canned meat, you can come here. I guess they had enough food for everyone, but they rationed it a bit so that it wouldn't go to waste, and then they just killed the people they didn't like. Open that, please. Just some pans and things in there. Come on, guys, no vegetables? Where are your vegetables? You'll get sick if you only eat meat. This is a very nice kitchen, by the way. Okay, let's search this side as well. Well, no secrets in here. Whew. Okay, let's search this part. Don't worry, we can unlock it. Okay, what's your story? Your story? No story for you. Okay, that's closed. Let's open it. Wires, as usual. Some stray bullets. I don't know how those got here. No story for you. I like it how this is locked from this side. Hey, Zulbar, come here, boy. I can hear you. I just want to open all the doors in case. Okay, that door is sealed, so this is the end of the facility, I think. This is a code, 1947. That's another skeleton, oh come on. Yeah, interesting notes all around. Okay, we have to enter this facility as well. This is taking so long. Oh, the magician. Well, at least this is a cool little trick. They added the tarot card, which is unique loot, which will make me loot everything now. Well, they had a lot of toilet paper, and that's good. I could equip the keys, but it seems like they are not needed. More super glue for me, and even a clock, okay. Another note, I presume? Yeah, it's the machine copy. Okay. Westlanders who have bad sight can wear the glasses. Okay, what's our intel? Something big, why the current cap is going to continue spreading us. That outside it's safe? Well, of course they will do that if you don't let them escape. Okay, you have glasses. Does anyone of you need glasses? No. Our tension is pretty good. Well, that's another unique item. Well, that got my attention back up again. If there is unique loot in the game, it will certainly pique my attention. Again, with almost nothing for loot. I was searching for a rope. I remember this, we are here. So we came from what direction now? Okay, that direction, we searched this place and there was nothing. Oh, that's the laboratory that's sealed. And that's sealed too, I guess, I don't remember. And this was the generator room, the living quarters, the prison complex or something like that. The cafeteria, the kitchen. And that's another kind of room. Okay, so we came through here, search that side, search this side, and now we have to search the other side of this room. Oh, this is so huge. I did don't really like how they make the bunkers. I mean, why go through all that trouble? One, let's see if that's the code. If not, too bad. Okay, that's not the code. Hey, Zulbar, give me my tools. So, warlock picking is 95 now. 1000 rubles, some armor piercing point for more, okay? Let me pretend that I didn't see that. Okay, let's go into radar mode again. I'll do all of this looting on camera now, and in the next episode we'll do the quest to get further into the bunker. Okay, so these are the ammo lockers, the ones I really like. Okay. Ammunition, grenades. Won't pick that up because I have more than enough loot to sell in my car. Okay, everything is rusted on here. So, oh, Soviet knife, that's good. Sorry if this is taking too long, but I want this to be a complete playthrough. So if you don't want to spend all that time, no advantage at the bunker exit, dispersed by only one man, Corporal Rikasho. What? He used the experimental Vitinsky rifle. Screams. The carnivore sees of his armor. Oh, this is interesting. Bullet. That he kept in his desk when he was returned to the Southern Langa. They say I'll steal it, I'll dismantle it. I see tank. The tempter walks in the footsteps of the old man who's trying to catch his careless youth. I need to do this quest because this is the quest for that beautiful rifle. That rifle can deal, I don't know, 300 damage criticals or something like that. It will one-shot most people. And I needed to see if I can finish the last fight in the game. Okay, so this is the bathroom. We examined it? I think we did. Okay, you have to be sure. I have to be sure I checked the skeleton. I didn't check him. Did I check the other guys? Ah, yeah, I think I did. Why not? Let's take that crowbar. So, this is the bathroom. The showers, why is this empty? No soap, no nothing. Okay. So I guess this is the office with the gun in it. Well, already unlocked the code. Nothing in the lockers, come on game. Why did you put them there if you don't put loot in them? 9mm. Strange note, okay. The young magician asks three guest visitors for the younger brother with the faithful mat, charming sister. Oh, I need to find another tarot card. So I have the magician card. I have the... Okay. The magician and the... Before changing the code for the locker, look at Toby's picture. Who's Toby? What did they do? They killed each other? Well, this could have been an interesting quest, and I'm sorry if you can lockpick the safe, but I will lockpick the safe because, hey, don't want to be bothered with all of those things. Okay, so this is Vitinsky experimental rifle, the ultimate weapon of the pre-war motherland. So I think this is a... don't know if this is a real rifle or not. Could be. And the 6x49 ammo is a special tungsten carbide core. So this is 100% piercing and it weighs a ton. And you only get 7 bullets for it. Let me put those there. Okay, let's also see that I'm thinking about this beautiful machine. Oh, bricks are so heavy. So this is where you get the Vitinsky sniper rifle. Ever. And you only get 7 bullets for it. So save those 7 bullets for the last fight if you want. Well, I'll see you again in the next episode. Bye.